Granny Haze.
And I'm Nana King.
And together we make up Two Retro Grannies.
Yes, and we're so excited and so happy to be here for you.
Yes, today, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Yes, today we're going to play a little meatloaf.
Yes, we are.
And this one's called Paradise by the Dashboard Light.
We hope that you're going to like it. We hope you're going to like this channel.
Yes.
And if you haven't had a chance to do so yet, just smash that subscribe button.
And don't forget that like button, babies. We're so excited about this station, and we want to get it off the ground for you. So, you know, you got to help us out.
Yeah. So we're going to just hop right in.
Yep.
And
Meatloaf.
Yes.
Paradise by the Dashboard Light. A great song.
Oh, it's real good.
It really
is. She sings several songs.
Does she?
Well, then, yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. Good, it never felt so right.
And we're glowing like the metal on the edge of the night. Glowing like the... You know, Meatloaf really is very underrated.
Yeah.
You know, yeah. He was very theatrical back in the day.
Yeah.
You know, and he did a lot what other ones didn't do.
Exactly.
You know? You got to think this was the sign of the times, and boy, people used to go after musicians mm-hmm. because they were barely 17 and barely dressed. Frank Zappa had to go to Washington to defend rock and roll.
Oh my God! Does that girl always sing with this band? Do you know?
She did for this album, I think.
Did she?
For sure.
She's good. You could almost do jitterbug type dancing
it's just
and stuff
great.
To this.
It's great music.
Great. You never gonna regret it. So open up your eyes. I got a big surprise. It'll feel all right. Well, I wanna make you more. I guess he has a scarf or something in his hand.
Yeah, he sweats really.
Yeah, I can imagine. But when he first started waving around, I thought it was a wig.
here, two down, nobody on, no score, bottom of the ninth. There's the windup, and there it is, a line shot up the middle. Look at him go, this boy can really fly. He's rounding first and really turning it on now. He's not letting up at all, he's going to drive the second. The ball is bottled out center, and here comes the throw, and what a throw. He's going to slide in head first, here he comes. He's out, no wait, safe, safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate, here's the trench, and he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying the third, here's the throw, and in the dirt, safe at third. Holy cow, stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there, almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up, and it's bunted, bunted down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes, squeeze play is going to be close. Here's the throw, here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there.
Nope, he's out.
Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me wife? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me?
Like, wait a minute.
Let me sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it.
Oh, that's
such
a good one.
Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby. Let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. I gotta know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now.
He's freaking.
Yeah,
he really is. He's like, wait a minute, girl.
We're barely 17.
Exactly.
Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Yes.
What's it going to be?
You're like, I don't know. Out of here.
What's it going to be, boy? Yes or no? What's it going to be, boy? Yes or no? Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. I gotta know right now. Do you sleep on me? Will you love me forever? Baby, do let me sleep on it. Will you never leave me? Well, let me sleep on it.
That is so 17, isn't it? Oh,
oh
my
yes.
Gosh.
My vow, but God only knows what I can do right now. I'm praying for the end of time. That's all that I can do. Praying for the end of time so I can end my time with you.
That was... was fun.
Yes, it was.
That
fun.
Was just one of those happy, feel good songs.
Have music.
Oh you. My God! Any of you guys ever use that line? Can I sleep on it? Oh my! That was so funny.
Well, he might be a dog, but he's honest.
Yes.
Nothing wrong with
that. Oh,
he wasn't
my God,
even
that
17.
Was great, Granny Haze. I'm so glad we're trying to start this station right
yeah.
here.
Yeah,
this
some
is
fun
some
music.
Fun,
good
music.
Music.
Great
good
music.
Music.
It
yes.
really is. See, I've never heard that one.
Oh, haven't you?
No,
mm-hmm. It's a good one.
I know Meatloaf, and I know he's a great singer.
Yes,
but I never heard that
yeah.
one. That's really cute.
Yeah, he's a good one.
Yes,
he was
is.
In a production of the Rocky Horror Show too.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That he would be good.
Yeah.
Yeah. His face when she says, "Are you gonna love me forever?"
Yeah.
He was like, "Oh, excuse me, I gotta get out of here."
Well, what'd you guys think? We hope you enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun doing it.
Yes, it was.
We hope that you'll, if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button and become one of the Granny Squad.
Yeah, let's build this station up together again, babies, just yeah. like we did our other one.
Hit that like
yeah,
button
hit that
too.
Like button.
That's what YouTube looks at is the likes.
Exactly.
So we hope you'll. Even on this channel, continue to analyze before you
please
criticize.
Do.
Yeah, and we hope you'll continue to be kind. And we hope you go out and do a bunch of groovy things.
Exactly.
Until next time, peace out.
Still love you, babies.